you know, students these days are using cell phones in every aspect of their life. And I've been working with one of our doctoral students and, you know, wanted to really see how we can incorporate that rather than asking students not to use their cell phone in the classroom. We want them to embrace that technology. So we've tried a couple different things. One of the things that we are doing is Poll Everywhere, which is a software program that allows students to kind of vote with their cell phones. We post questions on PowerPoint slides, and then they can kind of respond in an anonymous way so that it's less threatening for them. We can display that on the overhead projectors onto the PowerPoint and get immediate response from the students about questions that we ask in class. We're doing a couple other things with that, and again, in ways to incorporate technology into the classroom. We're doing something called Google Jockey, where we ask students to kind of use their cell phone or use the computer in the classroom to search for things that we're talking about. So if a particular aspect comes up in class and we want to have statistics on something, we've got somebody in the classroom who's searching that real time for us and providing us with that data. And one of the things that we realized with cell phone technology is that there are all of these applications out there. Everybody talks about having an app for that. So we looked at how could we incorporate those apps into the course that she's teaching. And so we've had students try to find apps related to health and healthcare, using that in the course. We're currently starting a study looking at electronic health literacy. So how students can find information, are they able to evaluate that health literacy? Are they using those apps to improve their health? So things like, are they checking their pulse with their cell phone? Are they monitoring their dietary habits? How stressed are they? And are there apps out there that they can use to monitor that? So it's really kind of exciting how we're using the technology and looking to see how we can improve our students' health as well as then ultimately patient health as well.